On October 24th, 2017, I woke up remembering a dream about a hurricane. In the dream, I was looking at a computer screen. I saw a YouTube webpage. There were thumbnails for videos showing that many trees were flattened to the ground as if by an incredible wind. And then these words came to me. The fifth hurricane of the season shall bring these. As I woke up, I was also thinking about fish falling from the sky. I didn't see it. Bring what? Perhaps a hurricane would bring videos to YouTube showing the destruction, and the hurricane would bring the destruction. It was a dream. There was no wording saying that it was from God or from the Lord. So I don't know if this is part of God's plan. One interesting part about this dream is that the hurricane was numbered as the fifth hurricane of the season, and I wasn't sure if that would be correct for the next hurricane. So I did some searching online, and I found that there have been about 10 hurricanes so far this season, but of those, only four have been notable in the United States. Number one was Harvey, number two, Irma, number three, Maria, and number four, Nate. So if we had another major hurricane hit the United States, it actually would be the fifth hurricane of our season. So that part of the dream seems to be true, which lends some credibility to this dream. Even if this dream were from God, he could change his mind about sending destruction. If enough people pray, if people repent from their sins, if we do acts of kindness to our fellow man, then God could reduce the amount of destruction that he has planned. This hurricane season is already the costliest in United States history.